Growing up, she's always been the strongest out of all of us. It's like, no matter how bad it hurts, she never lets us see her pain. She has a way of looking at herself in the mirror and overcoming her weaknesses. It's like she never lets us see her cry. She knew she was all they had. She would have done anything for them. It's like she always seemed to know how to fix her own problems. But you see, that was her problem. There comes a point in time in your life when you think nothing else matters but you. She had it all. The one thing that was missing was her father. All he ever wanted was to know her, and for her to recognize him as her father. But she never accepted him. She didn't listen. She died not believing that Jesus is the only way, and failed to realize that he was all she ever needed. She heard, but she didn't hear when he said, "I am the light of the world." And she was me.